there, bust this, man. Suckers out here trying to sell a dope, man. Don't know what's happening, man. We need somebody to see what's happening, man. Lee, tell them what's happening.
Get here to the game, brother, still in the pain. Trying to sling game, but when the deal goes down, who's to blame? Game bodies get picked up and hauled off every day. Cause they didn't pay, and probably didn't need the money anyway. That's how it is when you're living the life of crime. You see dollar signs, your baby needs food, and got a flush, your rent is overdue at the same time. So you strive to stay alive, knowing you can't search for a 9 to 5. Cause minimum wage don't pay enough to survive these days. You gotta go through a whole new phase, let people die for dope. But Lee not a man, it's just a shame. It'll always be the same unless we change. So you better get hip to the game.
Yeah, man, that's what I'm saying. But suckers just don't know, they just don't know. What's gonna get it into your thick head, man? Lee, tell them so, man. Tell them.
Money gone, time is uptight. You tried dope, now you're pointing everything in sight to get a strike from the big wheeler. I should have said they're all around the way dealer so you can feel a kind of short high for sure. Before you start scrapping the pennies while your body's dying for more, you can't ignore the feeling of the fiend. And while the demons undercover inside, you're screaming for the pleasure, hoping to get a beam up. So now you gotta steam up a plan, go to extreme and demand money with a gun in your hand. Every day it's the same program, snatching and taking everything you can just to sell for the drug or no. With thug, innocent bystanders, fella Jabbar got with a 12-gauge slug and fled the scene. With two hands full of rocks and your pockets full of green, you say you gotta have it, so you're doing what you gotta. Living your life like a neighborhood robber. Now your boys in the hood are scared to hang with you, but the brothers are sick of your shit is out to get you. So it's time to pay the cost, horse, to the hit man or the big boss who threw you in a cross. Now your life is lost and went out with a bang. Until we change, you better get hip to the game.
Dimes, winners, pass quarters, man, what the hell is wrong with y'all out there, man? We need to wake up and see what's happening, man. The world is not gonna last too long. You need to get you behind in school and see what the hell is happening, man. Yo, Matrix One, Lee, the whole CCG pod is in effect. Yo, Lee, tell them what's happening. Tell them.
Life getting rough. I gotta admit, I had enough of the bullshit. Now it's time to quit, cause in this world, you gotta be down for yours. And hope that you last, cause brother.
Yeah, Lee and the Lover. We done jumped on the air for 1991, 92.
Word.
Yeah,
man. That's the motherfucking
fact. That's what I'm talking about. Yo, look, we gonna send this one out to the whole CCG posse, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Let them know we in the motherfucking house, you know? So we're gonna do it like this. Check this out. Let's keep it
quiet.
On my roller coaster for the week. And observe this funky vision as we speak. Keep track of this thought, cause it might go away like yesterday. But I'm not giving no slack to a sucker that tries to get our crown. Stay paid and try to keep the lover down. And all that time, all we did was max. Yo, you turned your back and we snuck the fucking wax. Giving us a chance to blow your mind with the rhyme so analyzed that you know it's designed. But the ambassador of the CCG crew, track one was fucked up, Lee. Have a track two.
MC Lee, another fly fucker from the crew. Here to talk about some suckers who like to run up funny style and dish out weak shit.
Yeah.
You know, sometimes I think they like to get their ass whipped by the hit man with voice and patience. I'm taking out city. What? Excuse me. Nations of MCs with these, not even stopping to breathe and tease to the burn of excitement and leave.
I'm talking.
And have another MC take slap for my damage and have them wondering if I'm coming back.
Woo.
But not to rhyme, cause you know I was kicking. Lee in effect, bitch. And I'm wicked as hell.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, man. That's what I'm talking about. See, we gotta show them suckers. We jumped on there for 1991. See them some of the local suckers down here don't know what's happening. You know what I'm saying?
I don't know what time it is.
Yo, Lee, bring me in, man. Check this out.
Yo, D-Love.
What's up?
Since we up here bugging and reversing, do your boy a favor, yo, and bust another verse.
I can do that.
Since it's track three that we use, and fuck the whole board up. So party people.
Introducing the Lover. A brother with some gangster lean, but then it always seem I'm hanging in your fucking dreams. Reminding you of a dimension of hell. So MCs, brace yourself, sit back, cause I'm about to swell. Heads with knowledge, yo, and make my rounds. Come take a fucking trip with the Lover down underground. And realize that we not about jokes. Burn the mic till it smokes for all the suckers that provoke for dope shit to jump out like Jack in the Box, yo. But how could I stop? My record was selling like rock. Give me the chance and I'll strip your blind of your pride and everything that requires to stay alive. Close your eyes and I just might appear as the demon of a dimension of wickedness to the ear. We worship shit that's clever. In other words, myself, my whole posse. Yo, we wicked as ever.
Hey, yo, Lee, where you at?
That nigga Lee is on a motherfucking mission. Taking our chumps in my division. The styles of the unknown, but smooth as a prism. We hooked up with one another. My brother kept it undercover. Jumped out and got hype as a motherfucker. Well, brother, you know, could transform the mind in versatile style and routines like the sunshine. I wake up every morning trying to write, reminiscing of different rhythms that I have to fight. But bust this, I made a nigga out of Lee, see? I kept my fucking pen rolling because I was hip to the game, G. I have to boost my popularity.
The lover down, and all that time all we did was max. Yo, you turned your back, but we snuck the damn wax, giving us a chance to blow your mind with the rhyme so analyzed that you know it's designed for the ambassador of the CCG crew. The track one was messed up late, hell the track two.
MC Lee, another fly brother from the crew, here to talk about some suckers who like to run up funny style and dish out weak raps. You know, sometimes I think they like to get back slapped by the hit man with voice and patience. I'm taking out city, what? Excuse me. Nations of MCs with these, not even stopping to breathe and tease to the burn of excitement and leave. And have another MC take slack for my damage and have them wondering if I'm coming back. But not to rhyme, cause you know I was kicking Lee in the effect. And I'm wicked as hell.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, man. I don't know about that, you know?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Yo, D-Love, since we up here bugging and rehearsing, do your boy a favor, yo, and bust another verse in. Since it's track three that we do, mess the whole board up. So party people,
introducing the lover, a brother with some gangster lean. But then it always seems that I'm hanging in your dreams, giving you a dimension of hell. So MCs, brace yourself, sit back, cause I'm about to swell. Hence with knowledge, yo, and make my rounds. Yo, come take a trip with the lover down underground, and realize that I'm not about jokes. Burn the mic till it smokes for all them suckers that provoke. For dope hits to jump off like Jack in the Box. Yo, but how can we stop? My record was selling like rock. Give me the chance and I'll strip you blind of your pride and everything that requires to stay alive. Close your eyes and I just might appear as the demon of some dimension of wickedness to the ear. We worship stuff that's clever. In other words, myself, my whole posse, see we wicked as ever.
Hey, yo, Lee, where you at?
The legend's on a mission, taking out chunks in my division. The styles of the unknown, but smooth as a prism. We hooked up with one another. My brother kept it undercover, jumped out and got hype as a mother. Well, brother, you know, could transform the mind in versatile style and routines like the sunshine.
Hey, yo, what's up, brothers and sisters out there? We want to take a little time out to thank everybody for being so damn supportive.
First of all, I'd like to thank God Almighty for making this possible. The whole CCG posse.
Yo, check this out. I want to send a shout out to my homeboy, Lee the Legend, and the dopest producer down south here, Incredible Matrix One.
And yeah, this one goes out to DJ Razor Cut and my boy Chill Wiz.
Word, I'd like to send a shout out to Too Swift, Brother Salak, and Shake Rattle and Roll.
So peace out to MC Hard Raw, the Rhyme Rebel, and DJ Rob Fresh. Keep doing the dope shit, J.
And this one goes out to MC Phil Duke and DJ Tricky B. Word. Getting a dope ass sound.
Word. I like to send a shout out to DJ Bert, Gregory B, and to all the rappers that's trying to put New Orleans on the map.
Yeah, Gangsta Slim, homegirl Bonnie, Sister Slim. What's up, J? Y'all in the house, you know what I'm saying?
This one goes out to my boy Butch for being so goddamn optimistic. And this one goes out to Vi and LV for putting up with the music, man.
Yeah, yeah, I like to send a shout out to Lil Leon and Jessica, my two children, the underground queen, my sweetheart, is gonna hit the industry real hard soon.